it's Tiny Rick again. Guy just won't stop showing up. This is one of my favorites. Far Flung Flutters. Flutters? Flutters. 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 That doesn't sound right. Flutters. Sounds like something a butterfly does. Fluttering. Well, these are Far Flung Flutters! I love messing with these guys. Almost hit a bird. Why are there birds in caves? I don't know. If there's birds inside Walmart, I guess there could be some down in the Octo Caves. Maybe they put them down there for... I don't know. Keep up the ecosystem or something? Sorry about that, dude. But I had to get past you for the key. Here's where it gets fun. Surprise! Why ride the slow boat, right? Wait, no, I gotta go that way. I gotta go that way. Now, here's the secret. Bypass that, jump down here. Why do I know that? Because I play this stage over and over again. It's just fun. Oops. I've fallen off this little platform before. All right, now I'll go up here and see if I get all the balloons without falling through that little hole. I think I'll go over here. Now don't jump. I've still got a balloon to get. Oh, that was too easy. Now jump, right? Okay. I really like this stage. Or this part of it. And I love messing with these robots. Let's see. Oh! Okay. I've been spotted. I love how confused I get. He's upset. Whoops. Uh-oh. Oh, I can't believe I made that. I have a bomb. They're like, they don't even notice those. Uh-oh. Whoa! Uh-oh. Oh, that was close. That was close. They're all upset again. No, doesn't faze them. Yeah, okay. This way should be safe. Well, maybe not. Well, maybe not. Okay. Whoops. Uh-oh. I better abandon ship here. It's like I'm swimming in guacamole. Here we go, finally, jeez. Whoops! Uh-oh. Okay. If he was coming toward me, I might have been in trouble. I may have just gotten myself in trouble. Nope, I got it. I got this. Alright. Well, that was fun. Here comes the other part of the fun. Now, you notice there's nobody up on top there. There's no octolings. No octolings. Watch this. The moment I get up here... Well, suddenly there's octolings. Where'd they come from? One thing I have found is if you fall off and you're down below, the octolings are still there. There, get rid of that guy right up front. They'll shoot at you. So, I have fallen off. I had to make my way back up. And I was rather surprised to find the octolings shooting at me. See, I think I already have everything from this side. There's nothing else I'm interested in here. Oh, that was too short. There's another, in case you didn't know, there's a whole bunch of eggs right up there. And that's that. So, that was Far Flung Flutters. And the next video I do, well, this is an interesting scroll here. And tells you about the past. Next video is Octoling Onslaught. So join me for that one. And thank you for watching, everybody. Take care.